Stephen Fris in the Newton Golf Club. I won the club championships on a 3-hole playoff this year against Lee Hardy, second year in a row.
Ashley Bullpit, Cotswold Grange Golf Club. I won my fifth in a row club championships with a score of 154. I was five behind the lead going into the second day. Didn't feel too good after coming back from a broken finger, but managed to swing a 10 shot difference in shots and won by five.
Tom Shields, Copteith, won the club champs with a 2-over, 1-over back in June. Won it by 2 shots, and I knew that going down the last, so quite nerve-wracking, but yeah, it's a good day.
Harry Ibbotson, Coventry Hirsel Golf Club. Back in July we competed for the annual club championship over 3 rounds, always very competitive. First round I shot a 1 under par 69 and was leading by a shot from Tom Ibbotson, my brother. Going into the afternoon I followed with a 73 and Tom was hot on my heels. I actually took a 1-shot lead into the final round on the Sunday. Managed to complete the victory by 1 shot over Tom. I was delighted because 6 to 8 weeks prior to the tournament, I didn't play because I had a broken foot. So I was ecstatic.
Carl Mason, Stratford Oaks, managed to scrape the club championship by 1 shot to Nick Jenkins.
Hi, Nick Brooker, Harborne Golf Club. Won my club championship this year for the third time at Harborne with 74-69.
Ryan Hinsley from Hatchet Brook. Shot 1 under through 2 rounds. That was repeating last year, won it last year as well, so played well on the day, unexpected, yeah, that's it.
George Parker from Alton Golf Club. I won my club championship by 3 shots, shooting 71 and 72. Great day, really enjoyed winning it for the first time.
Nakanchoka, Whitney Manor, sister club to West Midlands. This was my second time being the club champion. It was a very windy day and we stopped going, but enjoyable. Thanks.
Morgan Jackson, Stratford on Avon Golf Club. I managed to win the club championship for the first time, shot 72-72.
Crawford, Kenilworth, won by 11, shot 66-69, first club championship win.
Louis Pett, the Warwickshire Golf and Country Club, club champion, won by 5, and it's my second year in a row.
Jamie Slater, Warmley Golf Club. First round I shot a level par 72, which gave me a 3-shot lead over James Hempel, who had 75. Second day I shot a 1 over 73, I was 2 over through 60, didn't play that well. But luckily I managed to get the job done.
Paul Walker, Maxdale Park Golf Club, won the club champ this year by 2 from Steve Creed.
Doug Westwood from Handsworth Golf Club, won the club championship this year to qualify for this again, for the 7th time.
Started very steady, just par the first, birdied seconds, kept it pretty solid, and then a few more birdies in the middle of the round, had a bogey on 9, which was a bit fortunate, and then eagled the 17th, which was naughty.